Hello YouTube, I'm Connor, and today we will be playing some Minecraft. And as you can tell from the view right now, what I'm building in Minecraft is a cruise ship. Now, this is just going to be based on past Minecraft cruise ships people have built and real life ones, but it's not going to be a replica or anything. So far, I've gotten pretty much most of the boring stuff out of the way, such as the bow. That was a lot of just building upwards on an angle that wasn't too fun to watch, so I didn't record it. And then, as well as the crew rooms, which aren't very exciting, and then the aft, which is also just building at an angle, wasn't too interesting, so I didn't film it. It's raining right now. Let's change that. So, yeah, this is the aft. Of course, we'll be adding some windows and a lot of other things. And if you look down here, all these rows, these are crew member rooms, which I'll show you. So they're all basically the same. So here's one internal one. It's got one bed, so these are for one crew member per room. It's got a chest. So those are the internal ones, and then we have the external ones with a view that are a little bit more spacious. Still one bed, two chests. And then same thing with these ones, except they don't have a window because they're internal. And we have 288 rooms for crew members, so that's the capacity of crew right now. And then in the middle area here where you see the stairs, this is going to be the elevators, which are the ladders, and then the stairs, obviously, and there's another one up front. There will be two areas for that on the ship. And if you come down here, this is actually where guests will be. This is like a security station for when they come back on the boat, but this is where they would take down this door, and guests would go on a tender in case the dock did not have a actual dock. Like maybe they need tenders to come to the boat because the dock isn't large enough for the boat. So yeah, guests would only come down here for that. Otherwise, as the sign says, it's crew only. And this is the same thing at the front staircase as well. And then over here, this is where I am building, I guess you could say, the prototype room. So that was the crew rooms. They're exactly the same. What I did was I actually used MC Edit to copy and paste all of that. So don't worry, I didn't build all that by hand. That would take forever. So what I do is I build it over here, and then I just copy and paste it all the way down, and that's how I get all the rooms. Now over here, this is actually going to be the first level of guest rooms, which will have the porthole windows and internal rooms. And I already did these ones, but over here we have the balcony rooms, which I have the balcony completed, but I do not have the interiors of the room completed, so we'll be building those. And what I'll do is I'll copy and paste these onto the ship when they're ready, and just copy and paste them as much as I need. So I'll show you inside this room, which is a porthole room. It's got bookshelves flanking the bed. It's got a nice picture above it, as well as the view, which would be close to the ocean, but right now the ship's over grass. And then it's also got the two chests, which this is kind of like the closet. And it's got light blue beds to match the color of Frostbite, which will be, I guess, the company for this cruise line. So it'll be Frostbite Cruise Lines. It's got stone, spruce wood, and then dark oak at the top there. That's color scheme, as well as oak wood trimmings. So yeah, and then the internal room over here is basically the same thing, but it's one block less wide. So we have separated beds with one bookshelf in the middle, and then same deal with everything else. And yeah. And they don't have a porthole because obviously they're internal rooms. So those will be the first guest rooms, which will be placed above the crew rooms that we already have. And then these ones, I don't know exactly where these are going to go yet, but I know for sure they'll be after whatever level I decide to put the lifeboats on. So without further ado, we can actually start designing one of these rooms. So we're going to keep the same color scheme throughout the rooms. So we'll just change some of this up to get what we need. So I also forgot to mention that it has gray carpeting, gray carpeting. Let's see, blue bed. And then the chest, where is that? Right. So these will be a standard balcony room. It's 2x4, and then of course it will have a nice glass wall here, so when this is actually in the ocean you can get a very nice view. It'll be the same footprint as the internal rooms over here, just with a added balcony here. Let's delete that real quick. We can start building this. So we have the wood here. Put some carpeting. If you're wondering what the black here and the white here are for, those are just for markings so I know how big to make each room. So the wall to the hallway will be here. Oh, I forgot to grab stone. I'll just place that for now. So yeah, it will look basically the same as the other rooms, just with a nice balcony. Same color scheme and theme to the room. And I lied, it's actually one block shorter than the internal rooms, or less wide. So yeah, the guests will have their closet here, their bed here, and then they can come out to their nice balcony. I don't really like this oak here, so we'll change that. Fix that up. Set it back to daytime. So yeah, this will be the standard balcony room. Let's get the other supplies we need. First we'll put the door. If I could get back in. Put the other door on the balcony. Get the shelving with the chest. And then it's not wide enough to have the bookshelves, so I don't think a picture would look good there either. And then we'll come around this side. And now we have a completed standard balcony room. So yeah, their nice big balcony here, great view of the ocean, spacious stateroom right here. Oh, realized I forgot to put a chest down there. So yeah, that looks really good. And now we can build, I guess it will be the same interior room. It's the same footprint. So I'll just build another one of those real quickly. All right, so we completed another interior room. As you can see, it's exactly the same as the other ones with the two separated beds, bookshelf in the middle, and then their closet over here. Same color scheme and everything. So yeah, now we can duplicate the hallway over here, which is just andesite on the bottom, as well as dark oak on the top and glowstone for the lights. So we'll build that over here real quick. And there we go. We have completed half of our copy and paste prototype model thing over here. Got interior room. Oop. And we have a balcony stateroom. Now, I'll build the same exact thing over here that we built over here. I'll duplicate it on this side. Alright, so I have successfully duplicated another balcony stateroom. So now I will be duplicating the interior stateroom and this hallway. And then that should conclude this episode. Alright, so as you can see, today we built two balcony staterooms and two interior rooms, as well as I let you guys know the plans for the cruise ship and what has already happened. In the next episode, we should start copying and pasting the interior and porthole guest rooms onto the ship and start some of the interior restaurants and theaters and different things like that. So thank you for watching today's episode, and subscribe to see the completion of this cruise ship.